Look at the daredevil.
Me, Christine Milligan, the rest of U.S. national team as they take on the